How to drain the ice bank tank. To drain the ice bank tank, disconnect the power and allow to stand for up to 6 hours prior to draining. This will ensure any ice buildup will be defrosted. Position the appliance for access to the drain ports at the rear. Using the upper drain port, position above a bucket, remove the cap and allow the water to drain. You may need to tip the appliance slightly when the tank is nearly empty. Remember to replace the cap when you are finished.